Alrighty guys, so what is going on? Charlie Entertaining here, and welcome back to Minecraft. I can't load anything on my phone. No YouTube, no nothing. So this is what happens when you can't do that. I'll show you. I'm just gonna expand shit, mine trees, or hack on trees, and fucking do all types of shit. I called two people at Metro, and they told me that it could be because my data ran out and shit like that. So I upgraded my plan. I have mobile hotspot now. Mobile hotspot doesn't even work. I'm doing a couple things right here. As you can see, we have... Oh, I gotta turn this shit down. We have a wood chest, specifically only for wood. I took everything mob-related and put it in there. Well, there's no fall on that bitch. Let's take all of the gold ingots and shit like that. And put them in a separate chest. All the redstone, lapis, iron. Even though I'm keeping the iron on me, because I have only 3 diamonds right now, which is very fucking unfortunate and sad. But the reality is that I died. I fucking died. Actually, I see gunpowder. That 8 makes me TNT. I have sand? Probably not. I probably smoked it all. Yeah, I have a stupid silk touch pick. Efficiency 5, silk touch pick. That's a stick, but you know, it's whatever. I'm gonna put the... Fuck this bow. Put this shit in here. No particular order. Fuck this another acting stale. We have 10 gunpowder. I think we can make 2 TNT with that. I guess tools and armor need to go somewhere, and weapons. Whole thing dedicated to those things. And apparently I have a shit ton of fucking stone swords. So that is stupid. Last chest we can prioritize right now. But I have a shit ton of wood actually that I saw. I've been playing in the background, and I've been getting a whole bunch of shit done because my shit is literally not working. It's not working at all, so I have to just do this to take my mind off things. I'm supposed to see my daughter today, but I can't because messages aren't even sending right now, really. If I'm being honest. I need to go. We also have a stone sword up here, and a fourth slot up here, and we have these furnaces over here which have coal in them if I need to do anything like smoke this up. I have bread though to eat when I'm hungry. Because I harvested this, I also made an adjustment. Like, you can see, shit is actually fucking growing now. And it's all, it's not all hoed. Actually, I have to hoe it, but we have slabs here. And I'm gonna keep doing it like this and then putting dirt around here because we need a layer of water. If you don't have one, everything is fucked. And apparently you can do that and trample crops. Wow. I don't even get a seed bag for that. That is stupid. But whatever, I think it's getting nighttime. Is it? I swore I saw the sun going down. No? Okay. Well, we are going to go... You know what? I actually want to go mining. Because I have to. I think I have iron on me. I need wood from this chest. I'm going to take 32. That's how much I should need. I'm going to put wheat seeds, this leather, dirt, and fill this bucket up before we go. And that. Sandstone. Take the iron. I need, picks. I'm gonna go ahead and make a whole stack of wooden planks. I have to move that. You guys fell, but I have to move that. That's gonna get in my way. A whole stack of sticks? Fucking. Why not? Okay, you guys can go down here, I guess. I won't know how long I'm recording for, but it doesn't matter. Alright, now I got picks. Don't need to find The whole reason I'm making these papers, because like I said, I have a fucking Subtouch 5X, which is trash, but, you know. Wow, I just ruined my fucking shit can. Nah, shit can. Why am I being shot by a fucking skeleton? Fuck is that? I guess we're just gonna go in here. I have some coal here. Might as well just grab it. Yes, please. I need torches right now, so just and grab. I'm gonna make a whole stack of torches. I think I need, yeah, I need 16 coal for that, but there's plenty fucking right here. Plenty of it. Grab all of it. I'll make a crafting bench eventually. If I need to, I may not even need to. Let's go down. We got our dog friend right there. I'm not gonna take him with me. I'm making a video while my dad is home right now, guys. So, you know, I'm trying my best to be a little quiet. But enough so you guys can hear me. Oh, wow. That's crazy. This amount of coal is nuts. Grab it all, get some levels back. We're at level 8 right now, which isn't too bad. But we got a way higher level than that before we fucking died. So maybe we'll go through the nether. I'm gonna start playing Minecraft again because my dad has been home for 2 days. But he's not supposed to be because he's a bit sick right now. So I'm going to play this game for you guys. Until he goes back to work and I guess I'm making some progress, you know what I'm saying? Yeah, but all of that. As much as that as we can. How much do we have? Is that 36? I have a crack on my phone. Yeah, 30, that's 36, so we have 37. Okay, well, apparently we have a mating thing so far down here. But this is 12. So we're gonna start mining. Hopefully getting some diamonds, because that's what I'm down here for. Diamonds and redstone, and that already looks promising. We found some redstone. But we're gonna keep going for now, because that's normally how we do all this. More coal to bring back home, and more redstone. Where's the diamond at? It seems like we're gonna get really fucking lucky with all this. There's redstone right there in front of us. Show me the diamond. Show me the way of the diamond. Also, apparently, in the computer version of this game, it is way... Oh, hold up. Show me the way of the diamond. It is way harder... Oh, shit. Okay, well... It's way harder to find... Not find diamonds. It's way harder to kill zombies and mobs in the computer version. I saw Markiplier playing the computer version, and he had a hell of a time killing zombies. Even with an iron sword, it seemed to have taken forever. So, I'm just gonna mine very, very far this way. We're gonna be getting stone out the yin yang. This is a Subtouch pick. Ah, I didn't do that. That's what happened to the Subtouch. The game seems to be running great, which is awesome, but I wish I could still send messages to people, like my mom. My baby mama, so she knows that I'm coming over, but I can't go over until I tell her that. What the fuck is going on? Is that only one block of coal? I mean gold? Nah, there's two. No, there's more. I want the gold, so thank you. Oh, I can actually break iron and, look at this. I didn't want to do that. Let's place that bitch back down. Actually, fuck it. You know what? We'll take all the wood with us, and then we'll break it when we get to the surface. Bam. We already got 8 fucking diamonds, boys. That's what I'm talking about. I'm probably going to mine this bitch out until it's gone. Because I have fucking time. Oh, I have the time for it. Well, I found diamonds going this way, so you're not going to stop me from continuing. Break all the gravel. There it goes. And keep going. Kinda have do it like this, with the soap touch bait. Actually, no, I don't. Everything, we're just going to take the surface, place, and break. So we're on quest for diamonds. Oh, bad. Redstone. Redstone. Maybe I should keep a diamond. Try and get to level 30 and enchant a pick. An iron pick. And try and get some fortune out of it. That's definitely something I don't want to do. I don't want to grab that with this. Just regular coal blocks. That is a bit stupid. There's apparently shit everywhere, so fuck. This is a good little mining spot. Oh, lapis. Definitely need lapis. It'll give me experience. And that is something we need. Well, we just need the lapis in general. We're at level 10. Alright, I guess we're just doing this right now, because fuck that. Don't need to go up at all. Even though we could dig straight up. It's probably a bad idea. We can make a staircase straight up. If we get, oh, look at that. More diamond. More fucking diamond. Oh shit. We got 14 pieces of diamond now. Keep it going. Keep it going. I think we're gonna use the stone that we get and make a floor on top of our crib. Our corrupt, cursed crib, if you guys know what I mean. You guys know what I mean. We found more fucking diamond too, so. We're at 14 already. It's barely gone. It doesn't have, like, unbreaking or anything like that. It just has silk touch and efficiency. Is that more fucking, is that? No, it was. Oh, shit. Broke into a cave? Whoa. Cool. Any diamond? Found some lapis. We got any diamond around in this bitch? This is some gold. I like me the pieces of gold. Of course it would be like this. We're gonna have to sacrifice that one, because I'm not fucking going after it. We should not be on peaceful. Oh, we're not on peaceful, so we should see mines. Looks like a dead end. Looks like we're coming close to a dead end right here. Dead end. Gotcha. Dead end, dead end, dead end. Iron. Oh. We are dying to the gravity. Fuck you, iron. Wow. That's a whole lot of gravity, you know? You know what I'm saying, boys? It's a whole fuck load of gravel. Going down, down, down. Oh shit, oh shit, oh shit. Spider spawner, oh shit. Free experience, boys. I'm gonna farm the fuck out of this. We got a cave going straight down into here. Look at all this fucking stone. Oh my god. Andesite, gravel, granite. Uh-oh, give me that back. 10 more gunpowder. No diamonds in here. I don't think you can find diamonds in here. I don't know why I didn't take the iron, because I can't grab that. That's good for now. I'm gonna grind that a little bit later, probably in my spare time. I believe, hold up, this was a dead end, so that's a dead end, I believe. No, it's not. This goes back home. This is the dead end right here. What I'm going to do is grab some of this stone. Put it in place of my water right now if I'm not finding lava pools. And lock this off because it is no longer useful to us. Yes, yes. Use as much as you want, actually. I don't fucking care because it's stone. I get stone anyway. We can go this way, why not? Made it, because I'm a fucking savage. Why not? It's a dead end. A fucking savage, but it was a dead end. Doesn't seem like there's gonna be one in a big cave. I'm just gonna find a bunch of dead ends. What up, bitch? Shit. Okay. It's turning into a pretty big cave. What's up, bitch? I would love to kill you with that fucking bitch skeleton. Real skeleton. Give me that bow. Nah. It was enchanted. I wanted to see if it was a bow. Well, more lava. More fucking lava up there. Alright, so this actually did turn into a big cave. I just don't remember how to get here. Which is okay, I guess. Fucking dead end. Great. Might have to go see my kid tomorrow, which is fine. I always see my kid on Fridays. You know, if YouTube, I mean, if nothing fucking works. Is that? I can't tell if it's a lava. Alright, that is a lava pool, but there's definitely no diamonds down there, so you're not going to stay there. Or even come close to going down there. Oh shit. Oh wow. Another lava pool. But nothing around it. Let's not get fucking murked. I need to grab more coal soon. Don't really care about fortune. It's almost coal because it's everywhere. Hello. Guess what? I'm gonna kill you. Come here. I'm gonna fucking murder you. Come here. You have nowhere to run. Oh shit, he could kill me. Let me eat, buddy. Let me eat real quick. I'm starving. Let me eat. Okay. Where you at? Come here, bitch. You ran like a little hoe. What a little hoe. Stack of torches. More coal. I'm gonna bring this to the surface, boys. Whoa, okay, that was fucking rude. Got our way back. Where does this go? I'm having more luck finding diamond strip mining than I am going through actual caves. I haven't found a single one yet. And that went nowhere, so that's good to fucking know. Of course, this shit fucking happens. This is retarded right here. You destroy the source of the water block and the water is still everywhere. That is something the developers need to fucking work on. Are you kidding me? This shit is surrounded by fucking gravel. I'm sorry, but I want some of this. I'm going to grab some of this. Seems like that was it though. 33 coal, I think, that's it. More coal right there, perfect. Perfect the mundo. Thank you for helping me kill your buddy. Grab some of this coal. Yeah, guys. This is the plan for the day. And hopefully my phone's fucking working tomorrow. I don't know how many Minecraft episodes I'm gonna record. For this shit. Grab all the resources. We're almost level 12. There we go. all the resources are mine. Please. Almost level 13 from getting all that coal. Pretty fucking cool. I have a whole stack of coal I didn't even realize. Full inventory right now. I keep seeing new stuff, so I'm not gonna pause the video yet. I normally would if I get stuck, but I'm not stuck yet. I've been up there, I've been down there. Anywhere else I can go? Alright. Nothing in there. I think we're a little fucked. This way. That's something with boss, because I'm gonna get people sick. Which is understandable during the whole COVID thing. It's definitely not COVID. If he doesn't have COVID, my dad would probably die if he had COVID, so that's lucky. Why is not water destroying that? Okay, whatever. More fucking lava everywhere. This is literally taking up. Whoa, holy shit, buddy. Holy shit. Scared the fuck out of me. Give me them fucking arrows. No. Thank you. No. No. I think it did give me the arrows. Alright, if this is taking me to the surface. Try and get. Are you coming after me? Are you really? Fuck out. Bitch. We have more coal. Oh, there was only fucking 3 pieces right there. What's here? Nothing. This coal, that coal, this coal, that coal, this coal, that coal, this coal, that coal, that coal, that coal, that coal, that coal. Bam. 28, 64 and 28. Doing pretty good. This is apparently going to take me to the surface, so we're going to see how far we get to the surface. Oh, you fucking little dick. Let me get up there. You fucking cunt. Alright, well, apparently it's not going to take me to the fucking surface. How have I been here? I've been here. What I thought. Skeleton all the way down here. I'm trying to fucking attack him. I've been down there too. Alright, well. I'm gonna go back to ship mining. Dude, fuck this shit. I ain't finding dookie in this bitch. Maybe I should go to the surface though, because I already found a decent amount of fucking, you know what, just dig straight down. There's no harm in that. No, not at all. No. No, not really. No. Digging straight down. Not at all. Trust me. You can trust your boy. Dig straight down as much as you want. See, I just did it, no problem. Jesus Christ. I haven't even found out yet. They're already giving me a whole bunch of random bullshit. Come. Done. Alright, they're done. Get a torch down here. Going this way. Oh, more fucking gravel. Holy shit. At least it seems like we're on the sound at this time. What are we gonna find, boys? What do you think? I'm gonna fall into the abyss one of these days. Emerge right through the fucking wall. Oh great, fucking dirt. Actually, you know what? Dirt is great. Dirt is good. You know what? We're gonna search through all this dirt. I always do this. It seems like... we can find diamond. We found some iron. It'd be horrible if I lost this fucking shovel for doing this, but... I'm just trying to find a way to get it done. Alright, doesn't seem like it's gonna work. We're just gonna keep going this way. Diamond, your boy wants that diamond, oh fuck, redstone, on 11, you see that, look at that, redstone on 11, so is it really 12, or is it, or is it 11, what the fuck? I just found diamond at fucking 11. I'm gonna keep going and test out this theory, I guess. Is 11 the way to go, or is it the other way around? It seems like it's 11, because I'm finding redstone under me. So, the game might be lying to you guys. Lightly. Fuck, more diamond. Wait. It couldn't have just been one fucking diamond. Really? Okay. Whatever. Keep mining. I don't know how long this episode is, and I really don't care. Shower soon and just walk the fuck over though, because I really don't want to play Minecraft all day. It's really cool how I broke into a cave at 12 though. That's kind of awesome. Do I have redstone? No, I just have regular redstone. So let me grab this just to get that experience up. How are we gonna get a stack out of that? Pretty close, we're at 55, so. See how much diamond we can find. It seems like, you see that little glitch right there? It seems like there's something, yeah, there's something over here. We might check it out. Seems like there's something over here. Oh, yeah, look at that. There's something over here. It's fucking lava pools. Hold up, I have my water. So clearly the right way to go is 11. Is this it? Wow, this extends over there. It goes this way. No, there's cave. There's part cave. Bitch. Alright, there's a cave here. How big is the cave? Hey, it doesn't look like that big. It's like very small, actually. Very, very small indeed. Well, back down to 11 we go. This way, fuck the gravel. And this way we go. We're at 420, boys. Wow, more fucking gravel. Okay, this way. Okay, dirt this way. Oh, fuck. Go this way. No glitches, so I guess there's nothing around here. Do 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 do. Get one twist down, why not? Do 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 do. Okay, fuck off. Do 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 do. See what happens if we destroy just a bunch of shit. Because why the fuck not? We got this fucking pickaxe. Lasting us a long fucking mile. Do I have 64 iron yet? No, I'm not even close, so I'll grab that. We're doing good, boys. I guess this is just also a test to see if I can make Minecraft videos while my dad is home. And it seems like I can. So, I've done Blackout Age videos with him around. Just cause I get to pause a lot and shit like that, but Minecraft I don't really like to pause. I like you guys to see the whole unedited shebang. We're at 31 minutes. My timing was almost perfect there at 30 minutes. 430 minutes. It seems like they updated the game as well, so you don't actually run into like lava while doing this. I haven't ran into any lava since I began strip mining in this entire world. Ran into a couple caves, which is very surprising, but no lava pools. Normally I just do this. Very shit ton of blocks. What is that pickaxe? It's getting very low. I normally just do this. See what I run into. I'm gonna stop there actually and go to the surface. I'll end the video. And then I place torches around where I mine to see if I got anything. And as you can see, oh, there's some fucking gold. Not bad. We need gold for our walkway to our. I think it's cursed. Corrupt, cursed. Something like that. Down, 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 down. Alright, well, to the surface we go. Extract a stone, put it in the water, fuck that andesite. And here we go. Place that down. Case of gravel, and we don't really need to do that. Somehow I'm on that block, as you just saw. Bam, 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 bam. That's an easy way to find caves too. Make your strip mine, mine forever, and then go straight up. Most of the time, you run into a cave or two, which I believe this is right here. This is a cave. What did I tell you? This is a cave. It goes up, possibly to the surface. This is a huge fucking cave. Holy shit. Too bad we're not sticking around. Too bad indeed we're out. Up, 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 up. Bang, 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 bang. Up, up, up. Cave noises, I heard those. The game volume is very low right now. And we're at the surface. That was cool. That was pretty cool. Now we need to get to 100 and nothing. We start going down this way a lot. This should take us straight home. We need to eat. There's a pumpkin right there. Pumpkins. -160 and 400. Should probably grab some of those for when I go into the fucking nether, because you really need those for the Enderman. But it's whatever. I don't need that shit. I'll fight the Enderman. All of them. I'll kill them all. I don't give a fuck. Yeah, we really need those down. Might as well. Well, either or, we are going to make it home. I always do. Now we're in this flatland. I don't know, there's the fucking village is somewhere that way. I wish I had a horse. I should have took one of the saddles then if I really wanted a horse that bad. Pretty sure all you gotta do is left bumper the fuck out of them and you get them. So yeah, I'm gonna go this way now. This is all very familiar. All very, very familiar. Once I expand 50 blocks out this way, I got this shit to deal with. All this mountainous shit. Alright, now we need to start going down this way as well. This should be home. This should be home. Bam, 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 bam. Fucking leaves everywhere. Yep. Welcome. Let me go this way. No, I need to go fucking this way, bro. Yeah, see, the trees are being destroyed. I'm doing work around here. Oh. I swear to God, this is not where my home is. Is it? You might be negative 100. Fuck. Well, shit. I guess we have a little bit of running to do still. What in the fuck? It's gotta be negative. Yeah, it's gotta be negative. We're just gonna swim this way now. I should be able to do this. Just swim straight to my home from here. Do 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 do. You would think with stone in my hand I would fall very fast. Apparently I ran out of air very fast instead. Is it negative 100? There's an arrow over there, so that's a good sign. No, a skeleton didn't fucking shoot that at me. I can't. What the fuck? Are you kidding me? Alright, give me a second. I'm gonna end this video anyway. Glad you could have enjoyed. Subscribe. I'll see you guys in the next video and peace.